Hi, my name is Jamie Jarmon, and I'm a night player on the 15 players of spring.
Hey, dog, on 3, 1, 2, 3, go!
I went to Indian River, won a state championship my senior year, got drafted in the second round by the Texas Rangers and played there for 3 years, and I'm back at Delaware. Being away from it made me realize how much I really miss football, so I realized that this is where I needed to be. I feel like my age brings a lot of maturity. Like, I've been on my own, like, basically living since I was, like, 17, like, out of high school, so I feel like I maybe can, like, help these kids grow up quicker, I guess you could say. I mean, if I could travel anywhere in the world, I'd go back to the Dominican. I have fun there. I went there in 2013, like 2 years ago. I played baseball there for a couple months, so I had fun there. I like the Dominican. If I was in a video game, my rankings would be, my speed would be like 105. My elusiveness would be like 200. My swag would be like off the charts. It probably wouldn't even register. My swag on a video game would probably be 2,000 if you had 1,000. My funniness would probably not be that cool, not good. I don't think I'm that funny. What would I be good at? I don't know, video games. I'm good at video games. Video game ranking? Ask Cherry, I'm probably 200 on 2K. Overall, out of 100, 200. My head and talent, I can really sing. Psych. If you watch me on, follow me on Snapchat, you probably think I'm singing really well, but I'm really lip syncing because I can't sing.
What's the best nickname you ever had?
My teammates used to call me Stretch in high school because, like, coming up, I was really skinny, terribly skinny. In my freshman year, I was probably like 140 pounds and kind of tall and lanky, so they called me Stretch. If I could have lunch with any living celebrity, I would probably have lunch with Johnny Manziel. Because I feel like outside of his extents, outside of football, I feel like he's kind of cool. Like, I like the way he plays the game from the quarterback. Something that no one on the team knows about me would probably be when I stretch, I like to just stand on my head. This is something I do. I like to stand on my head. You want to see it?
I do this a lot.
That cool? You get me or no, because I can't do it for a really long time with equipment on. I was so unbalanced. It's going to be the most boring one yet.